Hey, welcome to Pillow Talk, guys and girls. So, you know how life is funny sometimes, and you're just in the vibe, you're feeling good, you have a productive day at work, everything's going great, and then you have to go out on the town. You have a meeting, you're traveling, you're away from your friends, you're away from your family, you're away from that significant other, and you're just feeling so good because after your meetings, you have a cocktail, hit the town. You're a traveling man or a woman. And then there's someone that just catches your eye. That smell is just so right. And it gets your brain going. You're a traveling man or a woman. And you're like, I just want to hold on to that smell forever. So, any of you, have you ever felt that before? I mean, we're all human. What happens in your mind after the thought? Because it's okay to have thoughts. Do you take action? Are you an action-oriented person? Sometimes it's just that song that hits you the right way. And you feel like this is life. This song right here, woo! So you hit the dance floor with a stranger. And you're cuddling, you're dancing, you're busting a move. And then you go back to your hotel room with his smell lingering on you. These are pillow talk moments. I want to know what goes through your mind. Is it okay to ponder? Is it okay to wonder? Is it okay to just think about that little connection that you had? What's wrong with just feeling alive inside? I love doing pillow talk. You all can join me each and every time for pillow talk. We'll have a different discussion next time. Tonight, this discussion is about scent. It's about possibility. It's about travels. It's about what you're really thinking when no one's watching.